Bridge 3 and 7 southbound, the top surface was getting deteriorated. Northbound is in pretty doggone good shape because we have no trucks traveling north that got salt. They're coming out of California, Nevada, southern Nevada. The people coming out of somewhere north where their maintenance crews are putting salt down to keep the roadway free of snow and ice. And that accumulates in the fender wells and everything else. And you drive to a warmer area. And as it starts melting, it drops on these bridge decks and they start getting the corrosion. Bridge 3 and 7 project was set up to hydro-demo the top 1.5 to 2 inches of concrete. Hydro-demolition is an efficient way to take the surface off, and we get this machine that's got about an 8-foot wide head with nozzles on it, puts out the high-pressure water, and we can take off the surface concrete fairly quickly. If we had to do it with chipping hammers, it would probably double the work time. As we hydro-demolition, we have a vacuum hose right next to it, sucking up as much of the water and the debris as we can. They then take it off the bridge and empty it, and then that material is going to be dumped in a prepared waste site. The bottom line is we don't want water or debris down in that Virgin River Gorge, and so we've taken extra precautions there to continually monitor that and make sure we get no leakage. We've got a deck maybe 8-9 inches thick, and we've got 2 layers of rebar. We're taking it down to the top layer of rebar and trying to get just under it, so when we put new concrete in, the concrete will go around the rebar and bond to it, and we don't run the risk of the surface coming off again. Modified microsilica concrete, it's a long name, but it's a special concrete with polypropylene fibers, a plastic fiber. They're going to be added to the concrete at the ready mix plant as they're batching the concrete. The reason we're using that is it's a more dense concrete. It will resist the penetration of salts that's being dropped off the trucks, and so we should have fairly durable bridge decks for a number of years.
ADOT, keeping Arizona moving.